That was a POAB head that you saw in front of the camera.
Taste that. See if it's like sweet.
What'd you get?
Dr. Pepper.
Oh, that's watered down beyond belief.
It tastes like, I don't even know, corn husks. If I licked an ear of corn, that's what it tastes like. If I just straight up licked an ear of corn, that's what that tastes like.
That's gross. I'll just cut out this ginormous head.
Thank you. Are you even keeping it?
Thank you.
Thank you.
got a gold. Here you go.
So after the match, what happened?
I got beat, but I'm very happy to even have the chance to bowl against my son. It's been a long time. And he gave me this ball, which I threw a strike with on my second ball. So I'm very happy. And I got beat by my son and California Bowling, so I'm proud of you. I love you. Oh.
It's all right. Love you too, Dan. Thanks for the opportunity. Like I said, we got many more that came from.
I'm good.
All right. See you guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. If you haven't already, like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you watched and you're in the state of Louisiana. This is me signing off from All-Star Lanes. Beautiful, beautiful bowling alley in Shreveport, Louisiana. Bowling with the family. But I will see you guys next time. Thank you. Peace.